YouTube, it's your boy, the franchise guy. Come back at you on another episode of NHL 19. Be a prayer, featuring your boy, Chance Bishop. This is the season finale of season number 3 of our Be a Pro character. Our contract is up at the end of the season. We nicely asked for a trade, the trade deadline. Buffalo said that we were in no place to ask for a trade. So instead of them bringing in a draft pick or maybe a player or a prospect or something, they're going to lose me for nothing. I'm not re-signing with Buffalo. I have zero intention of signing back with Buffalo. I have no loyalty to Buffalo. I mean, is Buffalo going to hate me for this? Oh yeah, much definitely. Buffalo is going to hate Chance Bishop after this game, pretty much. Chance Bishop has pretty much removed them from his Twitter page. He has removed them from his Instagram. This is a generational talent right here. This is pretty much being compared to Eric Lindros. There we go. Get the assist right there. 2 points in our first shift. Look at that. We've been on the ice for 11 seconds. We got 2 points. You can't replace that. You cannot replace that one bit.
Tampa Bay's come up big on another faceoff. Number 28,
carried towards the corner. There's a big hit.
Look out, the hits are coming. Bishop's off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically. Buffalo's taken care of that penalty kill and done it well.
Ray McDonough
brings a shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. Bishop's looking for some trouble here. Hurry up already. Drop your gloves. The Sabers' minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct. Tampa
whatever.
Power play gets another chance.
We're just trying to pad the stat sheet now of penalty minutes.
Well, on this power play, they cannot be as high risk as they were earlier when they gave up that shorthanded goal.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again.
Why can't I hate how EA doesn't let you connect with every hit, because I should have laid out McDonough right there and he like got slightly tapped.
Takes his pass from the goalie. The Sabres keep the play going in the middle. Let's it go and a save. That puck's loose, deflected away by Bishop. He's got a chance. Shoot. A magnificent
all right
save.
With a pace like this, you know the game will stay open. If there's
let
no
me out
whistles, as there hasn't been, the game will open up and there'll be more chances.
I don't
as
know
go along.
Couldn't tell you why. Who wants to play for Buffalo? We've gotten rinsed in the playoffs the past two seasons. Why would I want to come back to Buffalo?
Second period about to be
Buffalo's in a rebuilding stage. They've traded away every piece of talent they've had except for Rasmus Dahlin, Chance Bishop. Those are the only two players they really have.
I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission. Takes that pass up the board.
But,
and the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset.
Yeah.
Brings it in for an attack. Propelled to Ernie. Quick wrister. Grabbed.
Come on, bud.
And he holds on, and the whistle stops play.
Top 10 in goals. Look at that. We're a 50-goal scorer.
He's a dangerous player.
Best player in the league right there. We're probably waiting for Art Ross.
With the fact that he's the other team's focus. Defensive zone win. And the pickup.
You see, there's Buffalo saying that we're not good enough.
On to Middlestat.
How are we not good enough?
Shoots.
How are we not good enough?
Second of the game. What a performance.
Can someone tell me how we're not good enough anymore, please? I'm really asking how we're not good enough to ask for a trade from a 500 team that's only 500 because we're on it. That's not even me being egotistical. That's literally because I'm a 50-goal scorer. I just scored my 51st goal of the season. That's a Hattie. 52nd goal of the season, but we're not good enough to ask for a trade. We're not even good enough for an A. Three goals, two assists, 5 points. What is that? 28 and a half minutes? Whatever. I don't care. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Ooh, Miss Hedman. Passing one off now to Killorn. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Fires! Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Puck is thrown to Bishop.
Ooh, how do you not put that in there, Bailey? Come on.
They're getting ready to strike. Sends a howitzer.
Long shift. I like how it always says, don't get off the ice if you're part of the play. But we're part of the play. It's like, oh, minus 10 to endurance. Why is my endurance going down? I mean, the endurance goes up the longer you're out there and being effective. Yeah, our offense is an A. That. Three goals, two assists, six shots, plus minus of a positive five. Goodbye, Buffalo. Good riddance. Watch me not have, like, an option they can pick up on my contract.
We have begun the third period. Tampa Bay's heading up the neutral zone. And he dumps it in. Directing that one to Bailey. Pitching it to Bishop. Breakaway.
Oh, boy. How did I not get that one in there? Look at that. Top 10 penalty minutes. 224 penalty minutes.
He leads the league in penalty minutes. Several of them have put their team at a great disadvantage.
How many of them are from fighting, though?
Tampa Bay's prevailed on another
I guarantee you, as half those are from fights.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Wonderful stuff.
Guarantee half my penalty minutes are from fights. Hands down, they're from fights. Yeah, now we got two this game.
Buffalo's got a face-off win. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Big chance here. He's
look at that.
Four
6 points.
Goals.
6 points.
Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
It's the right idea. Good job. Good job, Tampa Bay. We're not good enough to ask for a trade. I get it, my assist numbers were slightly down. I only had like 20 something assists.
And they've taken that face off between the blue lines and won it. And play stopped because of an offside.
I don't even know anymore.
Four minutes skated here in the third.
No one wants to fight me.
apparently.
Thrown down to Killorn. Fires! Great glove hand. Gathered up by Hedman. Tampa Bay's got possession in the defensive zone. Steps across that line. Up point hammer shot. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Snapping a pass to Bishop. The Sabres have it along the side at mid-ice. Bailey's feeling it tonight. Two goals so far.
Robbery there. Wonderful work and goal. That second save was textbook.
Oh, that's a great save.
I should
fight it off. Score! It's a hat trick.
Bailey's got a hat trick.
Flying out of the stands.
Do I get the helper right there? Is that an unassisted because he kept shooting off himself? We're out there. Look at all these hats.
Bailey's been known to go to the front of the net. Here he scores on the backhand.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot. Yeah. Because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down,
I'm not entirely sure how that was scored.
Buffalo's goal has taken them to an even
larger lead. We'll see at the end of this game how many points they had.
That they have had the offense going. Third period of
now I have three goals, though. Oh, and I'm taking faceoff? How is that a bad call? Or how is that a bad,
Now we get the stoppage of play and the penalty call. The Sabres lose a man for 2 minutes for charging.
Well, we love speed, we love contact, but in this particular situation, you must slow up a bit.
That's
before
dumb.
You make contact. If you do, there won't be a penalty, but here, clearly, a charging call.
That's dumb.
You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is, they get another chance
all right.
Beginning now. The Sabres are guilty of a minor penalty.
He literally just got him. I literally just came out of the box, he got in my way, and I hit him.
A power play that can generate goals.
All right, no one's in my way, right?
And this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
Oh, man, he's got to learn to stay out of the penalty box. You're not going to be in the league long if you continue to take
No, I'm going to be in the league long.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Bishop's had some sweet dishes across the ice to his teammates when they've been open.
I have an A plus offense. I'm pretty sure my one bad penalty game, they'll forgive. I think they're gonna forgive real quick because this is the final game of the season. Buffalo gets the win. We're not in the playoff picture. We're not in the playoff picture at all. Look at that, we have an F for team play because we just got a bunch of penalties. First star, 3 goals, 4 assists, 7 points. Bailey, 5 total points, 3 goals, 2 assists. And middle stat, no goals, 3 assists for the 3 star. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you haven't missed an episode, check the playlist down below. Stay tuned for next episode, which we will be free agency. If it's not free agency, I guess we'll be a Saber next year. Well, peace out, rock on.